Welcome to another Photoshop text effect tutorial. Today we will create a gold text effect in Photoshop. So let's get started. First we will create new document of 1280 and 720 pixels. Keep background contents to black. And hit create button. Now write a text with the help of type tool. As I will write gold. I am using Freestyle script font. And click on check mark. Press Ctrl plus T, and resize it as required. Change the white color to any bright brown color. Now right click on gold name layer and select blending options. Here in layer style choose bevel and emboss option. And keep the style in a bevel. Technique to smooth. Increase the depth slider to highest percentage. Keep the direction to up. Keep the size on 10 pixels. Leave the soften at 0 pixel. Uncheck the use global light. Choose the glass contour to ring double. If you are not able to read the names of the glass contours, click on setting button and choose between different view options. Now leave the highlight mode to screen. Color to white opacity to 50%. Keep the shadow mode on multiply. Color on black. And increase opacity to 70. Now choose the contour option. Here in Elements keep the contour on Gaussian. Increase the range to 50% and you are good to go. So this way you can make the gold text effect in Photoshop. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe the channel.